The next award goes to Mr. Mayank Vishwakarma, who is the District Director of Anti-Corruption Foundation of India from Raipur, Chhattisgarh, India.